Summer break, yeah, I thought so. We could go do a delve right there. Vader, I love this game too. You know the best part about watching me live is, one, you get to see it before it hits YouTube, which is like a day or two in advance, and it's ad-free since I'm not partnered. So, guys, you get like cool stuff. 6 a.m. here, just got home from work, so I'll try to stay the whole stream, but I'll probably crash out. Yeah, no problem, dude, just as long as you can make it, I'm watching at work. Dude, that's crazy, where do you work? Legit, bro. If you could just like watch it at work. What is it? What pet is it that you have on? Hold on, I'll just show you. You work in a cubicle. What do you do at your job? I know it's like office job, but doing what? What I have is the vanity ice wrath pet. It really doesn't do anything, it's just there. I'm about to get this game for my birthday, July 15th for Xbox One. Nice. I made a new character and he is a two-handed sword fighter. Yeah, that's what I use as a Templar. Pretty solid. I think he's dead. Just a little bit. Now I'll be fine. Just put a band-aid on it. Whoa, there are people here. I think the boss summons around here. Two-handed, yeah, okay, just read that. Does the boss spawn here? Or is it down there? I'm not quite sure, we're gonna go down. Rip. Yep. Dang, that just dropped. Whoa, I thought that was another person that looked exactly like me. I was like, how does that even happen? Motherfucker, you're a Dragon Knight, you go first. Rip. Wow, that was the boss and there's no draw. Oh my god. I see the chest. Please, hurry up. Let's get chest, let's get chest. What ultimate is that Daedric summoning? Hold on. What ultimate is that? Is that Daedric summoning, Dark Magic, or Storm Calling? Right now, I use the Daedric summoning Atronach. I work in coding for Treyarch. You mean like Treyarch to Call of Duty place? Company? You really? That's really sweet, dude. So you're the guy that everyone goes to when things are broken, pretty much, for Call of Duty. Everyone complains that things are just like imbalance broken. Alright, so that's a mini dungeon that we probably can't do. Talk to Mama Arozi. I can't wait to be a vamp. Yeah, I'm gonna get a vamp on this character most likely. Well, legit pro, if you really work at Treyarch, do you have a Twitter by any chance? Might have to, like, ask you a few questions and whatnot. Like, do you have any PR email contacts I can reach out to in the future? If you have a Twitter, like, hit me up. Alright, where are we going, actually? We're... This one is... That's down under Mournhold. Alright. I'm a baller, 1351. Thanks for following. Hope you enjoy your time here. Alright, so I think I marked it. I have the game for the PS4. That's pretty sweet. Me too. If you have a Twitter, I'll send you an invite after stream. Alright. Cool, dude.
The guild requests your help.
Oh, hello. Who are you?
Comrade, a message for you.
Ecstatics. Thanks for following.
The guild has need of your unique talents.
Hope you enjoy your time here as well. Welcome to the team.
Merrick Atta's... No, no.
Alright, we'll do that one shortly. I gotta turn in something.
Welcome,
Love Box. Friend. Thanks for following.
You won't find it
You guys are just like on a follow train today, and jeez. Thanks so much. Welcome to the team, guys.
By the saints, watch duty is as boring as paperwork.
Yeah, apparently the console versions get updates faster than, or earlier than the PC. Is it up the hill? I think it is. It's a nice name, I like it. Iron Thor. What was the latest movie I watched? The Jurassic World one. That was pretty sweet too, I liked it. Do you only play on PS4 and PC? Yeah, I only play on those two. I mean, I have an Xbox One,
My
but I just don't use it for that. Dude, keep up the good work. I love your YouTube videos. Thanks so much, man.
Oh no. He was...
I'm glad you like my YouTube videos. Appreciate it. Took it from the Iron Man. Yeah, Thor. Yeah, I kind of figured that. Talk to Blast. She is... What? Where is this one? Mage's Guild improving. What is... Maybe we'll do that one. I hate how everything's out in the middle of, like, fuck nowhere. Jurassic World was awesome. Yeah, I really enjoyed it. Like, I went into that movie with low expectations. And, it was pretty good. Legit pro. See you later, dude. Hit me up on Twitter if you get the chance. Ooh, a lore book. Yes, one step closer to Meteor. How do you upgrade your ultimate as I have a Storm Atronach? You pretty much just level it up. And like as you continue playing, you get like the bar goes up and then you get to morph it a little bit later. Pretty much same with every other skill. I try to stick with missions that are the same level as me or one level higher. Yeah, generally that's a good idea. Stay to the ones that are like yellow and then try to level up a little bit more when it's like orange. Is there another lore book here, please? The lore book.
Hello.
Oh, that's the place for turning in crafting. Jesus, the frames are like tanky. Right here. Oh, I forgot we're in Mournhold. Derp. Overall, yeah, I think this game is worth it. where are we going? Where's the mages? Is there a mages guild in here? Yeah, that's the mages guild. Talk to Vlas in the mages guild. Thanks for letting me know. No problem, dude. I got you. Frames in Mournhold is always so bad. But if anyone has any questions or anything, feel free to let me know. Try to help you out. To enter the city. Any tips for playing Imperial Templar?
Maybe that's what all the fuss is
try
about.
To heal. Have like one or two heals. I actually made a video of my build, so you could either check that out. But overall, stamina build for DPS. I don't even own this game, but it's good to watch when John plays it. Thanks, man. It's kind of you to say. Glad you enjoy it. What's so special about lore books? What do they do? Lore books are the only way to level up your mage's guild skill line. And it's actually really hard to get it to 10, but like the ultimate is really worth it. So getting it to 10 is really good. That's pretty much it. You get it for the ultimate. Where is Vlast? Are you in? I didn't even. Okay, I went to the wrong place. I'm an idiot. Hold on. Let's figure this out. Where did I mark it on the map? Where is my marker? Where's out there? Depends on what you want to do. I did 5 red quests and I'm level 13, but now can't beat the Daedric, so I'm stuck doing any side quests. Yeah, this game is a lot of exploring and whatnot, so if this is like your first Elder Scrolls game and you hate doing side quests, I'm gonna honestly say this game might not be for you if you hate doing side quests and just like missions in general. What's the best magic-based DPS class? Sorcerer. I would probably say magic-based DPS. I think there's only one, Sorcerer. Or you could be a Templar, but that's kind of like a mix of stamina or like stamina or magic, but I would just overall say Sorcerer classes. I wish there were dragons in this game. There are, but it's very limited.
Greetings.
Alright. Okay. So I always get confused in this place. It's weird.
Dumok, take these long watches.
All right, there you are. You're not in like every mage's guild. You're only in a specific one. I gotta go. All right, Vader. See you later.
I need your help. By all means. This time, if you told.
Oh. Happiness is loneliness. I assume most of you guys are here from YouTube as well. But for anyone who's not or never heard of my YouTube channel, I do that as well as streaming. Alright, so pretty much I remember this one.
Welcome! Welcome to the Circus of Cheerful Slaughter! Step right up, my mortal friend. The show is about to begin, and you're the star. You're going to perform a play. My play, actually. Wrote it myself. I call it The Folly of Isolation. It's a tragedy. And a comedy. They're both at once. Ah, a tromedy.
You want the next tome?
Oh.
Yeah, I only found you a couple of days or a couple of weeks ago, but I'm glad I did.
My
I appreciate it. Glad you enjoy my stuff.
Don't forget to light the brazier! Ah, you daft fool.
I've played Skyrim all the way through and completed most things, but as I'm new to ESO, I need to get back to the stride of things. Yeah, it's pretty easy to pick up again. You'll be fine. Oh, hello.
Shall we? Hey! You hate each other, remember?
Oh, yeah. Get him.
Split up. Go! Move. Join the fracas! This is your cue! Action!
Do I think I have to kill all of them. Jack Dill, hello. Jack. I found you from the Elder Scrolls Online and I watch you all the time now. Nice. Glad you guys enjoy it. If only, like, my regular attacks kind of just locked on enemies, that would be so sweet.
Splendid, splendid. But wait, do I hear someone approaching?
Why do you fight, you milk-drinking dogs?
Oh, it's simple, my king. The Mage's Guild caused this infighting. It's all there.
I don't think there's a lore
the
book
Mage's
in here.
Guild?
In general, I don't this think there's like, any
puppy?
Items in here.
You want trouble? Here's trouble. For the pack.
Damn, you got owned, all of you. Do I remember you from the other day? Yeah, I recognize you. What staff is that? It's just a regular one. I'm just like waiting. The regular oak staff of lightning. It's nothing special, honestly. Just waiting for something good.
Never make a living reading all day. You need to earn some coin, Balast.
You have a rare mind, Balast. Not once in a century is a Mur with your talent born. We have accepted your application.
Damn the mad god! Why can't I make sense of this text? I'm such an idiot.
We're almost done here.
We now pause for a brief intermission.
The Mage's Guild cannot turn on the Dominion so easily. You are a part of this world, like it or not.
My queen, you
don't
understand.
Our PC server is now free?
The Guild does not belong to any alliance. We merely wish to study in peace and solitude.
If you mean there's no subscription, then yeah, everything is no more subscription. Well, it's optional.
Either you're with the Dominion or you're against us. You want to be removed from this world? Fine, I'll do it for you.
I've got an alright maple restoration
here,
staff with fire,
let
is that
show
good?
You the path
yeah, probably.
You
I don't think there are like actual bad
right
staffs
here.
Unless
hey,
like
Queenie,
later on.
You missed the mage.
Like if you're early on in the game, you should be fine. There are no like bad ones.
Good catch, Jester. Soldiers, give this mage the gift of exile.
Dark Gaming 125. What's going on, dude? Really have to fight all of them? Oh god! You'll be fine. I got this.
Such impertinence. Razumdar, Captain Odin.
How much is this game off Steam, John? I think it's regular price. Not sure. Could it be on sale? I have no idea. I think it's just regular price. Oh god.
You killed my favorite cat. Such a loyal. Like I'll have to handle this myself. You face Irene
Arana. How much is this game for console? Same price. Glory. 45 in England. Could be. Oh, hello. I did not expect you.
And see. Let's move on.
Yeah, I think it's just regular price right now. It might go on sale like holiday. Dagger way more.
Ulfsild, I did it. I have created a sanctuary,
a retreat that will endure for
you bastard. The folly and
discontent. Is this game better for Xbox or PS4? Dude, I have no idea. It's probably the same thing.
Even if it takes three lifetimes.
You didn't come.
From what I've heard from like subs and whatnot, all night is that it just plays the same.
Have you been working this entire time?
Stage left, we have the founder of the Mage's Guild, Farnus. Stage right, we have your old.
I didn't know you streamed, mate. I just started watching your playthrough on like episode 9. How's it going? Thanks for following. And yeah, I'm just now like starting up the stream. I started a couple of weeks ago. But I'm kind of taking it a little bit more seriously now. Trying to stream every day now. So that's a good thing. But I appreciate it.
Take it away.
And I hope you enjoy everything here.
For perpetuating the use of magic, we hereby burn you to the stake. Let your corruption be gone from this once and for all.
Seems like nobody wants you around. So, this is the final scene. Save your friend.
The fishing is in HD for Xbox One. Ginger Colt 797. Thanks for following. Welcome to the team. Save the guild members. Okay. Is it up here? Yeah, the game is really pretty much the same thing. It's just if you want to play with a controller or a keyboard and mouse.
Shale Gorath is so much smarter than I am. I'm like a child before him.
Do I have to fight that guy now? Or what's going on? The people in the houses? Oh, we got this. That's like a Dragon Knight build. Oh god. Wow, this game looks so much cleaner on PC graphics wise. Yeah, I would hope so. Do I have to fight that guy? Or is there like more people in here? This part's confusing. Did you craft your own weapon too in your Templar? Yeah, on my Templar at Veteran 14, all my stuff are crafted. But if you're just now going through your game for like the first time, don't bother crafting, you'll just find stuff. But late game, that's when you want to actually start manually doing stuff. Whoop, surprise, peekaboo. Those are like four different bosses.
Bravo! Author! Author! Oh, wait, that's me. The book.
Book! Got it. Nice. Now, can you do a Nightblade build, please? I think I have some videos of it, pretty much. Maybe another time. It actually takes a really long time to do build videos. Like, I actually have to, like, level everything up. But, maybe in the near future. Alchemy to 5. Ooh. What types of magic do you use? Like, what do you mean? What skills do I use?
What could the Dominion want with a dead
head? Inner Light from the Mage's Guild, and pretty much things from Stormcalling because I'm trying to level that one up. And occasionally I had a few points in the summoning stuff, but I kind of took it out, used the ultimate for that. And Destruction Staff is that, before Shock.
What happened? Well, I'm almost afraid to ask what happened. I hope this trial wasn't too painful. I'll start translating this book right away. We've got... There's only one more... Some kind of...
I think that's actually good. Better to have spell damage on. How long do you think it'll be before they release a new Elder Scrolls? I have no idea. But, they are making an Elder Scrolls card game. That doesn't count, but that's what they're working on right now. We can always count on you. It was said that I would either watch your streams or vids. Yeah, whatever works. And, new characters take ages to level teams. 8 to 20 is so slow. Dude, I understand. It takes so long to level. However, like, if you played it a year ago, when the first game came out, you know how veteran ranks take, like, a million XP per level? It used to actually not. It used to be, like, 4 or 5 million to level. And then they actually, like, made it easier for everyone. Which I kind of liked, but then you just... I don't know. It still feels good. Are you going to play Elder Scrolls 6? What's that? You mean the card game? Because I have not heard anything about that yet. Alright, let's go do that mission over there. We get the skill point from that. Weakness to elements. Might use that one. Dude, come on, this needs to level up faster.
The Khajiit are like slaves to the High Elves. I pity them.
I thought they were gonna take away veteran ranks. They might actually eventually. I don't know what's going on, since one of their lead community guys left. So I have no idea what's going on, honestly. But the guy who worked on Oblivion, from what I heard, is now the new manager. Know when it comes out, Elder Scrolls 6 in like a year. Dude, I have no idea, probably. Like, people just assume you're just like, hey, you're gonna play this game? They didn't release any info on it, but are you gonna play it? Yeah, probably. Almost. Okay, we're fine. Ooh, a way shrine. Must get it. It's important. So, it actually takes a while for them to, like, make games. But Bethesda or ZeniMax do a pretty good job at it. Dark Gaming 125. What's going on, dude? How are you? Meyer. Oh, which one is closer? Should we just do that? Left or... Oh, we're gonna do this one. Fuck it. Yeah. really hope there's a way to get back up here. Oh my god. Oh, it's done. Think about all the world design and stuff. Yeah. Yeah, I don't think there's going to be another Elder Scrolls for a long time. Like, the next thing they're probably going to make is the card thing, the card game that they announced at E3. But then Elder Scrolls 6 or something. Probably be in, like, a few years, if anything. I don't know. I'll talk about it more when I actually hear announcements of it. How many hours have you put into this game? In terms of like on console and on PC, I would say probably like 500 hours of actual game time. Which actually surprisingly isn't as much as some other people. Like, some people have literally sunk in thousands of hours.